It's something, but it's not enough. More police and firefighters will be hired in the ACT next year as part of the upcoming budget.
The university making radical changes to the admissions process.
There's a showdown brewing in Canberra between Rugby Australia and the Brumbies.
See it first. 9 News.